Light draws the outline of the world. Eye, the window through which the world reaches the heart, is a discipline connecting three major fields of medicine, biology and physics. Ophthalmology and optometry. We define the integrated ophthalmology and optometry in Chinese, innovating the China model of optometric medicine program and corresponding medical service.
We also have to develop the result of generations of hard work. Today, we are
In 1958, Professor Miao Tianrong invented the logarithmic visual acuity chart, which became the gold standard of visual chart design.
From zero, a computer, a pen, a brush, a paper, a pencil, a 我们把它讲通俗一点，就是火腿走路，筷子发芽，咸鱼翻身，啊，变不可能为能。这个是我们的精神财富，也是我们的文化底蕴。
这样的文化和精神，其实在我们眼视光这样一个学科领域里面是体现的，是浓缩的一种表达。温州医科大学它历史积淀的一种文化，叫仁恕勤苦，敬重生命。
Irrigated with spiritual strength, the golden sprout breaks out of the soil, and the optometric medicine took the first step to pursue brightness.
I think I have to mention another person, Miao Professor's great disciple, Wang Guangji Professor, learned Guiyu. After coming back, he often talked to me about the foreign eye medicine and X-ray medicine, the trends of the world.就萌发了在中国创办一个眼视光专业这样的想法。
我们眼视光培养的人才聚焦在生命科学领域，我们人才的这个师资团队聚集了全世界非常有造诣的一批年轻有为的科学家、临床医师，所以这个就是我们温州医科大学眼视光体系目前的一个优势。
Integrating ophthalmology with modern optometry.We have developed the most advanced higher education system in China. With a 3 feet of rostrum, we train 3,000 of students. We take 10 years to grow trees, but 100 to cultivate talent. This significant journey is the start of the future with all possibilities. Science knows no border, and medicine too knows no border.We gather the wisdom from all over the world to follow our dreams with pragmatic progress. We manage to set sail from the mud of visual problems, fall through the pathological difficulties, and conducted thousands of experiments and started over and over again from thousands of falls. We innovated the unique clinical model of senior specialist team and general eye care to bring brightness to patients suffering from eye diseases. Through the optimized allocation of medical resources and nationally best medical service. Gather tiny streams to form a river, gather tiny wood to form a forest. The complementary developments of medical, industry, education, and research promote the transformation of cutting-edge S&T achievements of ophthalmic and optometric medicine. Gathering our resources, we are building the China Eye Valley.
眼视光是我们温州医科大学的一个标杆。今天我们不单单是领跑全国，而且我们在某些领域要走到世界前列。我想我们应该是走到了这样一个格局，也是一个时候了。
From a spark in the eyes to the touch of international arena, Vision China sets the record high number of participants among optometric forums in China. We joined hands with International Special Olympics to expand our cooperation on blindness prevention. We worked together with Health China and led the establishment of the National Ophthalmology and Optometry Alliance of more than 1,500 member units.
那中国这么大，实际上有很多很多的地方医疗还没跟上。我们作为医学领域的专业人士啊，应该有先行先试的这种态度来承担社会责任。
With a decade of efforts, we traveled across 16 provinces and cities to build sustainable eye care system with a public welfare support. Little by little, we light up the hearts that have been extinguished by disease.
我每次活动一定要带上学生，一起来培养这种医者所要具备的人心、社会责任感、情怀。原来只是送医疗下去，后来我们就是建立中心。培养当地人，原来叫输血，现在让当地自己能够造血，这样的这种医疗服务慢慢就更加这个有持续性，更加有生命力，也就从短暂的一个帮扶变成精准的帮扶，最后是他们自己成长。
There is great love in small eyes, a tiny seed of brightness grows to shine up the earth.Every caring support makes a shining star to light up the world. In 2018, Eye Hospital Group of Wenzhou Medical University officially opened. This is a top-level design of international vision, and it is also initial aspiration staying true after historic progress.
我们在坚持中看到了希望，同时在这个希望中不断的结下累累硕果，我们更寄希望于未来，一代一代人的传承，一代一代的创新，让我们不断从胜利走向新的胜利。
我们这个温州医科大学的眼视光这样一个体系，就是要在世界上贡献中国力量这样一个前提下，真正的发挥作用。这是我们对温州医科大学眼视光体系的一个规划，应该说充满了信心。
Ophthalmology and optometry is a medical discipline that aims to improve vision. This is our mission. Ophthalmology and optometry constantly brings new vision to the new era.